My name is Patrice Bailey, and I am the Dean of Theater here at New Old School of the Arts. New Old School of the Arts is a magnet arts program for high school students, and we also offer a four-year college degree for visual arts, for dance, for music, and theater. Thrilled to be directing Cabaret, and this is actually our third production that we've done with the college, and it was one of our first productions when the school first opened. This production involves our sophomore, junior, and senior music theater students and some acting students, and I'm very delighted that this year we have an acting student that got the lead, the male lead in Cabaret, which is a little unusual for us.
My name is Estela Brankovic, and I'm the costumer at New World School of the Arts in theater department. We have a wardrobe manager or two wardrobe managers that deal with the show in the shop, and then they run the show backstage. And we do it like in the real world. I actually read the script, and I do my research, and then I have ideas about it, and then I discuss it with the director or with the design team, and then basically we look at what we have. We have been able to gather an immense amount of stuff in here, as you can see.
One of the goals of the college program is to produce working actors. And we've always approached this by telling our students that one day we hope that we are collaborating with them and that they are becoming our colleagues. And I'm very proud of our graduates. In the last 3 years, our students have performed in over 100 productions, both here on Miami stages as well as national commercials and on Broadway. So it's very rare that you will go to a show here in Miami and not see a New World student. Recently, we had 3 students in the production of Hamlet at Gable Stage, directed by an alumni, Terrell McCraney, also starring a faculty member, James Randolph, playing Claudius, and an alumni, Alina Arenas, who was playing a Gertrude. So to give the students the opportunity to work at Gable Stage with professional actors really enhances the training, so then when they get out of here, they have it on their resume, and they have the experience, professional experience that they wouldn't get ordinarily. So we really look for opportunities for the students, whether it's at City Theater, it's at Zoetic Theater, especially in their senior year, to give them an opportunity to start working within the community.